Welcome back to the living room, and it is dark and rainy. So, you know, it's on these days when I just really feel tired and don't really want to do much, you know? But it's on those days when you're feeling tired and you really don't want to do anything, that it really counts to get up and get moving and push it for what you got. So today's heavy movement is a deadlift. I'm going to pyramid up and drop set down, and I'm going to do some other exercises in the middle. And right now I'm listening to Deadzone music. It's our mix number 2. Let's go ahead and get started. It's dark and rainy. First, I'm gonna get a little warm up. All right, just start off, deep breath in. Then forward, up, and then get down in a little chair and back up. Starting off pretty light and then adding to it. Pretty good. Let's go ahead and add some weight. Got my little 45 pound dumbbell here. All right, let me get some one arm rows. So I just set it nice and square. And it's a nice little low squat with the TRX. That's your 5 there. Yeah. My goodness. Gets all pumping. Try getting without straps first. I hate rainy days, man. It does something.
Looking at it.
Come on. Come on. Crunch time. Goodness. And there you go. 15 minutes or less. Drop sets. Pyramid up. Not drop sets, what did I say? Deadlifts. Pyramid up, drop set down. Get some one-arm rows. And some ATG squats in between the pyramid on the way up. Don't stop on the way down. Finish off with 24 crunches. Thanks again, be excellent to yourself and each other. God bless.